gotta put air under the brakes now, right?
We did. We did a couple hours ago.
Yeah.
This way.
Yep.
Nice to see, isn't it?
It's beautiful. I love it.
Wonderful.
Really? That's worth it.
Yes,
and I'm so happy they sold out because that means I'll do it again.
Yeah. Yeah, it takes a lot to do anything today.
Yeah, between regulations, licensing, not to mention the cost and the
I don't even think there was any much in the licensing.
Oh, yeah.
Driving, I seen everybody bailing across the bridge. I figured there was a train coming.
Here she comes.
Who pilots it?
I think Chad. Chad on the 425, or Ted, or Chris. I don't know about 113. They were sold out, and they actually added more cars because they were turning too many people away, so they had to add more cars. The more successful they are, the more times they'll do this.
How far did it
go? Just a here she comes. You can't turn.
He's pumped up.
Here he comes.
Get a couple of fingers in, Sam. Zoom in.
Yeah.
racing! On field.
On field. Cash field. No, ma'am. I'll carry my phone across the bridge.
Over how massive that engine is.
That was really northern on the front.
Uh-huh. Every time they open up that coal thing to put a shovel coal in, you see that big flame of red.
Yeah.
Awesome.